Here's the last one I've caught. Lovely fish. Absolutely gorgeous rainbow. I'm just gonna release them now.
That's in a way. No idea if that underwater camera shot will work. These rainbows are insane.
I put the cast just in front of them and it came up and engulfed the dry. And then spent most of the next few minutes in the air. Woo! Oh, that's me at camp. We've set up a fire. Keeping things toasty. My socks are actually drying there. It's been lightning. It's a bit silly drying your socks since we're wet wading, but anything that makes it easier in the morning. Got dinner cooking beside me. It's out there somewhere. I'm not sure if you'll see it. No. Car, maybe. Oh, you can see the number plate of the car. Not sure if that'll work, but we'll see. Yeah, it was a really good day today. Fished just the one river. The others I passed by because there was too many anglers. But it was quite amazing. This is what in theory should be a popular water. Well, I thought it would be, but it wasn't. I had it all to myself. I had great fishing. Tally for the day was I managed to land four rainbows and lost another four. Two of them were hooked and slipped the hook, so it was barbless hooks again. And the other two were just misses. So, absolutely great day. Tomorrow, not sure what I'm going to do yet. I need to wait and see what the weather looks like. I think it was going to break. We'll see. But it ain't no sin to drink when you're suffering. Patience, they say, is a saintly virtue. But hell, why should I wait till the clouds go rain on some of the suckers? Suckers parade. When every heavy sky just empties on your faith. Sometimes keeping dry is something to celebrate. So we just caught a truly magnificent rainbow in those colours. Woo! So there's the river. Just first fish of today after the disaster with the wind. Fortunately, I've come back to the same river I fished yesterday. Just fish a different part of it. Thankfully, it's an upstream wind. Great way to start the day. Another 3-pound rainbow. Yeah. Okay, I've just spotted a trout. Down there in front of the boulder, maybe 3 or 4 metres above that rock you can see sticking out the water. Just to give you an idea of what I'm having to do, I'm having to crawl through the grass, hopefully make it down unseen. And then make a cast over him and hopefully he's going to take the flies. The fish are pretty spooky. If they see you first, they'll just disappear and they scoot maybe, I don't know, 20, 30 metres down the river or up the river, and you'll never see them again. So I'm going to give this a go.
Rainbow.
See how it goes.
We got a flank on that.
And number two for today is This there he goes. Woo! This section of river is just hoaching. It's absolutely awesome. Sun's far higher in the sky today, or there's no clouds, I should say. So I'm being able to spot really easily. I've noticed that rainbows seem to have a blue tinge in amongst the shadows, so it seems quite easy just to dismiss the sort of black looking shadows, focus on the more bluey hue ones. But these fish are just gorgeous. The colours on them are truly magnificent. Both felt in a nymph so far. That wee size 16 pheasant tail again. It's the magic bullet, so to speak. I'm going to climb back up on the bank and see if I can spot some more. Okay, we have yet another magnificent rainbow. So I'll just release this guy. Away from my hooks. I've just spotted a trout rising. If you can see, there's three large boulders above the water. The last one, so the leftmost one you can see, there's some underwater boulders, and the one pretty much directly opposite us, it's an orangey looking boulder, there's a trout. Oh, his nose just came up again. You can see him rising, so I'm going to try and get him. At the moment I'm crawling through this stuff. It's about my neck height, some of the longer grass, so it's pretty easy for me to conceal myself. I need to get down below him. The water's so clear he'll see me anywhere on the light bank, so I'm going to try and get below him, put a cast up beside him, and hopefully he'll take. So fingers crossed I'll get going just now. Well, this is a stonking great brown I've just caught, 4.5 pounds on the scale. So we'll just get him back now. Just bear with me in the camera view. This is the morning of day 5. Yesterday was a really good day. Well, only one fish. I arrived at the river and found a feeding fish, and then promptly missed it. It came up, sucked in my dry, and I had too much slack line, so missed that fish. Then I came across a pool with 2 or 3 feeding fish, and managed a 4.5 pound brown on a wee nymph. Then later on in the day I missed another, this time on the nymph. There's a few sandflies around here. Then the weather broke pretty badly, the wind really picked up. I left a 6-weight line in the car, which was a really good decision. and then the rain, there was shocking rain, everything got soaked. But that's life and that's fishing, so it's still great. I mean, the 4.5 pound brown is a lovely fish. Well, we're still in the gorge. We've just swam through a section to get up to the best fishing, obviously. So now it's time for our plunge. Yeah! There. Another nice rainbow from the river, and just pop them back.